Good morning, guys, and welcome to another video. This time, I'm gonna say hello from Munich.
1, 2, 3!
We just got up, as you can see. I hope you can see. I just got out of the shower. So what are we planning to do? Right now we have to hop on a call with one of our coaching clients. Let me just show you the room. I think I showed you yesterday. I just got up and read my book. Yeah, I think I showed you the lamp. So I read this book, The Subtle Art of Not Giving In. I did my bed, as you might see. It still doesn't even look good. But my bed is made, and we have 8 a.m. So we have a call right now. So what we're going to do is we're going to take our MacBook, send our client a link, and then we can hop on that call. It looks a little bit messy, actually. Because yesterday the only thing that I did was just getting up and, you know, just actually going to sleep. So we will hop on the call now. I think we will sit. There's actually not so much space in here, but we will make something out of it. Don't worry, guys. We don't need that. Still hot water though. Dust we don't need. I don't like dust though. Alright, okay, let's hop on the call. Amazing setup, right? Oh boy. Yeah, perfect. Then if you want, we can start. Do you have any questions before? Anything that came up the last weeks or... Then people will see that who are not your followers.
Because if I have to add filter, contrast, or anything, then I just use my iPhone only.
Attract people who are interested in skincare. So you want to do reels, post, and that's it, yeah?
Mid-July.
So from mid-July, you're going all in into content creation. Only for Instagram or YouTube as well?
No.
Between 4K and HD, you can tap on that.
YouTube as well.
All right, guys, so the first meeting is actually done. The coaching call was very good. Took us like around an hour. Actually, it was scheduled 45. We did a little bit longer, so now over an hour is gone. The next thing is the reason why we came to Munich. So for our client, we have to create some content. I take you along. I actually tried to showcase you my work. So what I'm actually doing, some behind the scenes footage. I'm recording with that camera, so I can't actually vlog. But I will maybe, if I'm allowed to, I will show some behind the scenes footage of that shoot. We are creating content for... Okay, I'm not saying what we're creating content for. But it's actually amazing and it's very nice that we're actually able to do that. So I would say I wouldn't waste so much time. We have to create a video in this location, at this hotel room. But I'm planning might be even doing it tomorrow. Since today is very packed. And as you might know, we have around, what is it? Oh, it's 9:32. So we have 9:32. Since now I haven't eaten anything. I did not even eat for dinner yesterday, so I'm very hungry. We might be grabbing some coffee now, maybe a snack as well. And then we're planning to head out to the location. I'm thinking about either going with this fit. So we have white pants and a black t-shirt with the black blazer as well. We have also a white blazer right there that we can actually go for. Other than that, I also have a roll neck, but I don't really want to go with a roll neck. So we have to take this with us, the tripod. Then I will take this gorilla pot with me. The gorilla pot, the tripod. I don't know about this. I love this handbag though. I bought that. You saw that 4 videos ago. And then we have to, yeah, so basically what that is the Ray-Ban Meta glasses. So you can create videos with that. It's actually electronic. So it looks like the AirPods case though. So we're gonna take this along. Then the GoPro as well is in that bag. So we take the GoPro for the behind the scenes. The Ray-Ban, that's a Sigma lens, 60mm.
taking that along as well. Books we have. We have microphones, that would be actually good, but no, only thing we take the mics, the Rode mic, I think that's it. Okay, so this GorillaPod headphones are actually not so important. Oh yeah, so for editing as well. Okay guys, but in the meantime I would say I'll give you some cinematic shots of this beautiful city. Like Munich is a beautiful city. I've been here I think 3 years ago and I always wanted to come, and now I have the perfect opportunity to be able to come here, and it's even business related, so what else can there better be? Like, I love my life. I always remembered for days like this to be able to do something like that, and now I'm actually here living my life. So I want to be actually very grateful for everyone watching my videos, because it takes me a lot of time and a lot of effort to do that. So getting that feedback and actually knowing that there are people out there who are enjoying my content, that meant so much to me. And I'm living my life. Like, imagine, normally today's Monday, we get around 9, so I would be either having my breakfast lunch at work, or I would even be working right now, you know, till 4, so the whole day is gone. I might be coming home and it's like no sunshine, so like, and now I'm living my life, like I do what I want and I get paid for that. So just look at Munich. How can you not love this city? Today we have amazing weather. It's like the sky is blue as it gets. Sun is shining, like it's beautiful, you know? And having the opportunity to be actually able to enjoy this beautiful life is so important for me. And now I'm living it, so yeah. Let's go out, I don't want to talk too much. We also only have 24 minutes left to record on this SD card, so I think I will grab a coffee, sit and edit the already footage that we got. Then we will head out to record the video and I'll take you along. So see you out there, guys.
Tell me a tale, do you see the road? I'm out to my soul until it decides. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face and my picture perfect, or do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling, tell your demise. I'm with to my side to push back the ceiling and push back the feelings I had to the side. I replay them nights and wipe on my side. All I see is the sea of people that round me. If they just knew what Scotty would do to jump on the stage and say I'm a child. If these are created, became the most weighted. I gotta find balance and keep me a smile.
Hey guys, so the first shot is done. Now we have to film even more clips, so we're heading to the scooter that we're going to shoot with, and it's actually the first time shooting in public with that big tripod and the camera, but it's going good. So, and it's beautiful weather in Munich. I'm gonna give you an amazing kind of vlogging. I give you some shots as well when I'm in the city. Beautiful. Okay, so we're going to hop onto the next shoot. Guys, on the shoot. Ooh, we're gonna make it happen.
Put you on bus and take you around. A couple of guys inside of the school. I gave them the tools to get it off the ground. They said it the ones when they made the ends.
Behind the scenes. Alright guys, we wrapped up the project. Someone helped me. I won't show her, but she was very nice. Without her I couldn't actually, you know, did the shots that I wanted to do. But now we wrapped it up and we're done for today. Alright guys, second session. This time we got help from our friend and best friend and business partner, Dan the Man. Thank you, man.
No problem. Anytime, buddy. Anytime.
Let's hop on the bike here.
Oh, Handy am Steuer. No phone is allowed on the scooter. You invited and wrap it around and take me a beat and I turn to a piece about the creep on the hill, made it harder to reach. Bought a couple more whips cause I needed more speed. Bought a couple more watches, I needed more time to invite a condo. It was smarter than least and I bought some more ice cause I bought a name. He made it. You a day in my life or a day in my eyes. Don't blink.
Habe ich meinen Kopf abgewendet. Wir waren jetzt im Norden, wir haben gehört, im Süden ist noch schöner. Seafood. Oh.
Alright guys, I just left the scooter right there. Now we're heading to the hotel room. We went for some dinner actually. Then we're heading to the apartment, edit the videos and then get some good night's sleep. And tomorrow I'm gonna show you some amazing shots of Munich. I'm very exhausted. I'm on by 100 bags. Be right here whenever you need me. I need you to know that your son's got your back. Like, mama, owe you everything. Can you believe that? Everything, come and repeat that. And when I make a song, you give me feedback. I watch you plant the seeds and then you reap that. Made a little money from trees. I let